But right now, for the Walkers, our next guest, our next singer tonight is no stranger, because last night he organised all the singing in a little boozer in Garstang, which went down very well, in spite of the fact that the coach to bring them all home was parked outside the front door. It was only a distance from the front door of the pub to the door of the coach of about 8 yards. I believe we lost 43 between the front door of one and the doorway of the other. But ladies and gentlemen, I'd like a big round of applause, please, for Ian Gartside.
I've now qualified to be a stagger man, I tell you. What a bloody... If I'd have known about this, I wouldn't have gone on it. I'll tell you that for nothing.
And as I was a-walking early last autumn, I've overheard some noble fox hunting between two noble men and the Duke of Wellington. It was Friday, just as the day was dawning.
There was Dido Bendigo, gentry he was there, old traveller. He never looked behind him. There was Countess Rover, Barney Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
And the next fox being young, his trials they were adorning. His mate straight away for his cover. Well, he's gone up yon highest hill, he come down yon lowest gill, thinking that he'll find his freedom there forever.
There was Dino Bendigo, gentry he was there, oh traveller. He never looked behind him. There was Countess Rover, Barney Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
And the next fox being old, his days the nearly over, his mate straight away for the river. And well, out Foxy has jumped in,
splash,
and out Dido after him.
Splash,
but
splash,
it was Traveller that made his name forever.
There was Dido Bendigo, gentry he was there, oh Traveller. He never looked behind him. There was Countess Rover, Barney Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
So they've all run across the plain, they've all come back again, the fox nor the hounds never failing. It's been just 12 months today since I heard out Squire say, act forward and me brave young lads forever.
There was Dido Bendigo, gentry he was there, oh traveller. He never looked behind him. There was Countess Rover, Barney Lass and Jover. These were the hounds that could find him.
Thank you.